Hi everybody, this is Boaz Fahler and I'm here with the Daily Astrology Forecast for Wednesday, 24th of February, 2016. The moon is still in Virgo today and it's on the North Node, conjunct Jupiter, bringing a lot of optimism, a lot of emotion and emotionality into our life and a lot of intuition. It's a day that we should listen to our insides more closely. But you know, it's opposing Chiron as well, and that makes us in touch with our pains and aches, our emotional pains and aches, and it could bring a more thorough and deeper understanding regarding pains that we carry within us, regarding emotional wounds that we've suffered from others in our lives, and really broaden our horizons and our understandings regarding the emotional structure within us and the way that it operates within us and without us in our environments, in our environment and with people around us. Around 1300 hours Central European Time, that's around 700 hours in the morning Eastern Standard Time America, there's a sextile to Mars, bringing assertivity with it, bringing an ability to walk forward, to implement our desires and really walk towards our goals. Then from around 1600 hours, the moon becomes void, of course. We have a drop down in energies. That's around 9 a.m. America, Eastern Standard Time. And it's going to remain that way until about midnight Central European Time. That's around 1700 hours Eastern Standard Time, when it would go into Libra, bringing a lot more Venusian energies with it, concentrating on relationships in our lives. During the next couple of days, we have an important aspect for business and work. There's a sextile between Mercury and Saturn in the sky, bringing an acute mind, very sharp understanding regarding how we should progress and how we should get ahead, what should be done, what should be learned and implemented, and it's very good for work and business dealings. Thank you for listening, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.